Welcome back to the tutorial of creating a bouncy texture bead effect. In the last video, we have talked about using bead edit, creating image and a bouncy text effect. But this is not enough and it would still appear a little bit bland and simple. If you haven't watched the first episode, you can go check out the link in the upper right to watch your video. Thus, today, we will continue to enhance the effect to make it more diverse and dazzling. Open VideoPop Logger. Find the project we saved last time. Double-click to open it. Then, prepare some nice image and import it into the software. All we need to do now is to add these pictures to these spots in a rhythmic way. For example, I first move this image on the video track to the overlay track below. Then, select the 5 new image. Drag them together here. Next, adjust the duration to match your length based on the markers on the audio track. Once that's done, do the same with the rest of the image. Now let's click on the first image on the overlay track. Find a compositing error. Select the darken blend mode for it. This will make the numbers blend perfectly with the background. Now let's preview the effect. Isn't that great? Next, we add a screen blend mode to the second and fourth image in Inspector. And for the third image, I want to create a little bit of different effect to match your full image of video track. Use Split tool to split it into four clips. Then, add a darken blend mode to the first and third clips. Add a screen mode to the second and fourth clips. Once it is done, let's take a look at the overall effect. Now, we continue to enrich your video with effects. Let's change the color of the two numbers with the change of the position. First, select it. Then, find the color icon in the toolbar. Click on it to enter the color editor. In the custom area on the right, you can easily change the color of the numbers by adjusting a temperature and tint. Complete the adjustment based on your preference. Then, click Apply to return to the main screen. Next, select another image. Let's go to the Color Editor panel. This time, we adjust the temperature and tint values by dragging the slider bar to get a different color than the one we just used. Once we're done here, apply the adjustment. Now, the overlook of this section is much cooler. We have just created a different color change for the numbers. Then similarly, we can also add a background image. Here, I will first use a split tool to divide the image into four pieces and make their length match markers below in turn. Then, I keep the two images in their original state and only change these two images. Thus, when selecting this picture, click on the color icon to enter the color editor. On the left, you can see a lot of filters to choose from. Here, I add a travel type filter to it. This way, you can quickly get a different feel for the image. Click Apply to return to the main interface. Then, select another image. Click on the color icon and choose a warm food type filter. Click Apply to apply adjustment. Now the whole video can have a rich variation look. Let's preview. Alright, that's all for today's video. And if you want to know about other editing tips or what has been going on with VideoPro Vlogger, be sure to click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you soon in our next video. Hope you enjoy. Bye bye!